Hello guys, today we will study about Hadamard products. Hadamard products basically element wise multiplication. So I can demonstrate it to you through example. Suppose we have a matrix A equals to simply 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. This is my matrix A, and the same matrix as A, say B. Okay, so if I want to find the Hadamard product of two matrices, then what would I do? Just to simply find the matrix product, we simply do A star B. But in the Hadamard, what we do, we put a dot here. Basically, this represents the element wise multiplication. If I do this, then I will get like that. This 1 multiplied by 1. It's simply 1. 2 multiplied by 2, it's simply 4. 3 multiplied by 3, it's simply 9. Till 9 into 9 equals to 81. Whereas my basic matrix multiplication is A star B. This is this. In which I multiply the first row with the first column of first matrix and the second matrix respectively, and then sum all the individual component and put it into the indexing. So this is my Hadamard product simply, and that's it for today. So bye.